JCRCN. I am Nancy Tirthani and you are watching the TV Talk. Today's headlines are, School of Law organized a debate competition on the topic, Will new education policy lead to another language war? President Kovind will inaugurate 400th birth anniversary of Lachit Borphukan in Guwahati. Modi addresses webinar on education sector budget. Anil Ambani and his three associates banned from market for 3 months. BCCI president laid the foundation stone for world's third largest cricket stadium in Jaipur virtually. Let's continue the bulletin with further details. School of Law organized a debate competition on the topic, Will new education policy lead to another language war? Amicus Club organized a debating competition with School of Law on the topic, Will the new education policy lead to another language war? Mother tongue versus English. The judges for the competition were Dr. Andy Mathur, Dean of Humanities, and Dr. Shalin Pratap Singh Bharti, Head of School of Mass Communication. Large number of students participated in this competition enthusiastically. Dr. Mathur said that language should be liberal and we should welcoming towards every language. He also gave critical feedback to each participant. The winner for the competition in for the motion of the topic was Sudhanshu and Sreshta, and in against the motion of the topic were Dhruvdat and Aditya. The state government of Assam has decided to organize an event to mark Lachit Borphukan's 400th birth anniversary, inviting Prime Minister Narendra Modi to attend the event. A great and brave warrior born 400 years ago in 17th century in Assam, Lachit Borphukan will be honored with a 400th birth anniversary celebration on Friday in Guwahati by President Ram Nath Kovind. The festival takes place throughout the year in Assam. Himanta Biswa Sarma, Chief Minister of Assam, announced the visit of the President from February 25 to 28. In addition, President Kovind will lay the foundation stone for Lachit Borphukan Maidan, which is to be reconstructed with a new design. Also, during the President's 3-day visit, he will attend the convocation ceremony of the Central University, Tejpur, on February 26. Further, CM Sarma additionally advised that project to observe Lachit Borphukan Jayanti will be coordinated in Mumbai and Ahmedabad, where Defence Minister Rajnath Singh and Home Minister Amit Shah will be welcomed. Prime Minister Narendra Modi addresses the webinar on the Union Budget of the Education Field on February 21, 2022. He says, Digital University can solve the problem of limited seats in universities. The webinar had a different session witnessed by government officials of various ministries and state government, industry representatives, skill development organizations, educationists, students and other experts. Digital University, the digital teacher, widening reach of one class, one channel, India, specific knowledge in urban planning and design towards fostering stronger industry, skill linkage, developing educational institute in GIFT City. Strengthening industry, skill linkage in AVGC are on the 7 outcomes concluded in the webinar and will be implemented in different sectors.
देखिए हाल ही में जो फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर ने फाइनेंशियल बिल पेश किया है लोकसभा में, उसमें एजुकेशन पर जीडीपी का 3.5% खर्च किया गया है और स्पेशली जो बात की गई है वो डिजिटल यूनिवर्सिटी की स्थापना की बात की गई है. ना व्हाट इज ए डिजिटल यूनिवर्सिटी? डिजिटल यूनिवर्सिटी ये है कि आज आप सीतापुरा में बैठे हुए स्टैनफोर्ड की एजुकेशन पा सकते हैं. फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड एजुकेशन यू कैन गेट एट थर्ड वर्ल्ड प्राइसेस. दे आर अफोर्डेबल. देर इज नो नीड टू चेंज द लोकेशन. आपको पहले से कोई डिग्री होने की जरूरत नहीं है. कोर्सेराज के थ्रू, डिजिटल के थ्रू, ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन के थ्रू, मैसिव ओपन ऑनलाइन कोर्सेज के थ्रू, कोर्सेरा के थ्रू, यू कैन गेट एजुकेशन. एनी काइंड ऑफ कोर्स यू वॉन्ट दैट वुड बी अवेलेबल इन दैट. सो डिजिटल यूनिवर्सिटी विल प्रोवाइड ए क्वालिटी एजुकेशन इन द कंट्री एंड एनी वेयर एजुकेशन फॉर एनी पर्सन एनी वेयर. यू कैन कनेक्ट. एक कोर्सेरा एक कंपनी है जो US की कंपनी है, कोर्सेरा इंक करके, वो मैसिव ऑनलाइन ओपन कोर्सेज कराती है. और आप डेटा एनालिटिक्स में, डेटा एनालिटिक्स के क्षेत्र में, साइबर सिक्योरिटी के एरिया में What not? Any area which you talk, they have courses on that. And they are free of charge if you just understand it. But if you want a certificate or you want a degree out of that, then you have to pay for it. But you can get it at your doorstep. So this is a big step. And I think the digital divide hai desh mein, gaon aur shahron ke beech ka, ye divide dheere dheere dur hoga. Aur aaj ki akhbar mein bhi khabar hai, the digital divide is shrinking. This is Prime Minister Modi has said this. So this will benefit the students of the country.
On Friday, market regulator SEBI banned Anil Ambani, three associates Amit Bapna, Ravindra Sudhalkar, Pinkesh R. Shah and Reliance Home Finance, also one of his former group companies, from market for 3 months for misusing funds of the company and diverting it to other group entities to pay off the debt. This case is related to misuse of the funds of Reliance Home Finance, for which its then auditors Price Waterhouse and company PwC had refused to sign the annual accounts and then resigned. SEBI found the Reliance Home Finance had transferred funds to at least 13 entities and those loans were marked as General Purpose Corporate Loan, CGPL, a legal practice for accounting purpose. Ambani and his associates are banned from buying, selling or dealing in securities, either directly and indirectly in any manner whatsoever, until further orders. SEBI also added that they are also restrained from associating themselves with any intermediary registered with SEBI or any public company or acting as director promoters of any public company which intends to raise money from public until further orders. Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot laid the foundation stone for the world's third largest cricket stadium at Chaum, Jaipur via video conferencing on February 5, 2022. Mr. Sourav Ganguly, BCCI President, attended the event virtually. For building the stadium, the BCCI will give ₹100 crore to the Rajasthan Cricket Association. The stadium has a seating capacity of 75,000. It will cost about 650 crores to build the stadium in two phases over 5 years. This project will be developed in two phases, starting with a capacity of 40,000 spectators and increasing to 35,000 seats in the second phase. The Rajasthan Cricket Association is building a state of the art stadium that will have 11 cricket pitches, two practice grounds, a cricket academy, a hostel, a gym and restaurant. Jaipur will have the third largest stadium in the world and the second largest stadium in India, after Motera in Ahmedabad and Melbourne in Australia.
First of all, it's a great proud moment for all the Rajasthanis and all the Jaipur people, because as a cricket sports lover, as a cricketer, I also love to play cricket. So basically, कोई भी क्रिकेटर जब बात करता है खेलना चाहता है तो चाहता है कि मैं अच्छे ग्राउंड में खेलूं, तो जहाँ की फैसिलिटीज़ हों, जो भी सपोर्ट स्टाफ हो या जो भी हमें एक फैसिलिटी मिलती है कि स्पोर्ट्स ग्राउंड की, वो सब बेस्ट हो. और हमारा जो पुराना स्टेडियम है, जो आरसी है हमारा, एसएमएस स्टेडियम, और आपने देखा होगा उसकी भी कोई याद है, बिकॉज आईपीएल में कितने लोगों ने वहाँ पे अपने मैचेस को एंजॉय किया, और एक बहुत अच्छा फील देता है. और हमारे राजस्थान रॉयल्स जो आईपीएल की टीम है जयपुर में, वो एक होम ग्राउंड रहता है उसका. तो आफ्टर, अगर ये जो थर्ड लार्जेस्ट स्टेडियम हमारा बन रहा है, तो ये ऑटोमेटिकली बहुत सारे लोगों को, एक तो सबसे बड़ी बात, हम क्रिकेटर्स की अगर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से देखें तो उनके लिए एक अपॉर्चुनिटी है कि बहुत सारे प्लेयर्स इसमें आके उन अपॉर्चुनिटी का फ़ायदा उठा पाएंगे. द एंजॉइंग प्लेइंग क्रिकेट, मोर एंड मोर क्रिकेटर्स, यंग क्रिकेटर्स आर गेट चांस टू प्ले क्रिकेट देयर इन द ग्राउंड. एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, एक विश्व, जो हम बात कर रहे हैं वर्ल्ड लेवल पे, एक जयपुर जो हमारा वैसे भी एक टूरिस्ट सिटी या पिंक सिटी जो हम फेमस है हमारी, कि बहुत सारे टूरिस्ट, एवरीबडी नोज एज ए टूरिस्ट सिटी अगर हम जयपुर की बात करें. बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, अब वो क्रिकेट के लिए भी जाना जाएगा, बिकॉज इट्स अ ग्रेट मोमेंट ऑफ ऑनर और प्राउड कि हमारे लिए वर्ल्ड का थर्ड लार्जेस्ट, और अगर थर्ड लार्जेस्ट हम क्रिकेट की बात कर रहे हैं, तो वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा, आप मानो कि बहुत सारी फैसिलिटीज़ के साथ होगा. तो इट्स ग्रेट फॉर द ऑल स्पोर्ट्स लवर्स एंड स्पेशली फॉर द क्रिकेटर्स.
दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग JU TV.